Two-time Rock and Roll Hall of Famer Jeff Beck has died. Beck first gained fame in the 60s as a guitarist for the Yardbirds, replacing Eric Clapton in the band. He went on to have a long solo career, often fusing rock music with jazz and the blues. Over the years, Beck also forged a close relationship with Chicago's Buddy Guy, collaborating on songs and touring together. A representative says Beck died suddenly after contracting bacterial meningitis. He was 78 years old.